dear children, good morning. Welcome to online classes. Today we are going to learn shapes. Shapes. You know the shapes? Circle, triangle, square, rectangle. These are called the shapes. Shapes. Square. What is, which shape it is? Square. A square has four sides and four corners. All the sides are equal. Is square. This napkin is square in shape. This napkin is square in shape. This is a rectangle. Rectangle. It has four sides and four corners. Two sides are long and two sides are short. Okay? This rectangle. This biscuit is in the shape of rectangle. This biscuit is shape of rectangle. See, triangle. It has three sides and three corners. Three sides and three corners. This sandwich is in the shape of triangle. Circle. It is round and has no corners or no sides. See, this is bangle. It has no corners and no sides. Oval. It has no corners or sides. It looks like an egg. You know the egg? See, this egg is oval in shape. Oval in shape. Cool fans. The nails on your fingers grow much faster than the nails on your toes. See, one more time. Square. A square has four sides and four corners. All the sides are equal. See, 1, 2, 3, 4. Four sides and four corners. 1, 2, 3, 4 corners. Okay, this is called a square. Square is a rectangle. Two sides are long, two sides are short, and four corners. This is called the rectangle. It has four sides and four corners. Two sides are long and two sides are short. This is a rectangle. Triangle. It has three sides and three corners. See, 1, 2, 3. Three sides, 1, 2, 3. Three corners. This sandwich is in the shape of triangle. Circle. It is round and has no corners and sides. It is round. The bangle is in the shape of circle. This bangle is shape of circle. And oval. It has no corners and no sides. It looks like an egg. It's an oval. This egg is in oval in shape. Okay? Shapes. Square, rectangle, triangle, circle, oval. Square, rectangle, triangle, circle, oval. Square. It has four sides and four corners. But four sides are equal. And four corners. See, 1, 2, 3, 4. This 1, 2, 3, 4. Four sides and four corners. Corners. It is called square. S Q U A R E. Square. Next, rectangle. Rectangle. See, these two sides are long, two sides are short. And it has four corners. 1, 2, 3, 4. It is called the rectangle. R E C T A N G L E. Rectangle. Rectangle. What it is? Rectangle. Next, triangle. This is a triangle. It has three sides and three corners. It's called a triangle. T-R-I-A-N-G-L-E. Triangle. Which shape it is? Triangle. Next, this is a circle. Circle. C-I-R-C-L-E. Circle. Next, oval. This is called a oval. O-V-A-L. Oval. S-Q-U-A-R-E. Square. R-E-C-T-A-N-G-L-E. Rectangle. T triangle, triangle, circle, circle, oval, oval, square, rectangle, rectangle, triangle, triangle, circle, circle, oval, oval. You should practice these spellings on the slate. S Q U A R E square, R E C T A N G L E rectangle, T R I A N G L E triangle, C I R C L E circle, O V A L oval. Okay, see, square. It has four sides and four corners. All the sides are equal. Rectangle. Two sides are long, two sides are short, and it has four corners. Triangle. Three sides. It has three sides and three corners. And circle. It has no corners and no sides. This oval. It looks like an egg. It is also no sides and no corners. S Q U A R E square, R E C T A N G L E rectangle, T R I A N G L E triangle, C I R C L E circle, O V A L oval. Okay, children, this practice on the slate. Now we will discuss about today's homework. Here, page number 91. Trace and write. F I R S T first, S E C O N D second, T H I R D third, F O U R T H fourth, F I F T H fifth, S I X T H 6, S E V E N T H 7, E I G H T H 8, N I N T H 9, T E N T H 10. Trace here, write down. Okay, children, this is your homework, page number 91. Here and here trace, and 1, 2, 3. Here write down these spellings, here write down. Okay? Next worksheet with you. Here it is. Help the goat reach the grass. Do all the sums, then join all the circles with 4.
Equal 0. 4 minus 1 equal
3 plus 2 equals 5. 6 plus 3 equals 9. 10 plus 0 equals 10. 5 plus 4 equals 9. 6 minus 2 equals 4. 2 minus 2 equals 0. Here all the 4 join lines. Here is the 4, 4, and here 4, 4, and here. Go from here to here. Okay. Next page number 72 and 73. Here, Jolly gets 2 dresses for her birthday. Her grandmother gives her 1 more dress. How many dresses does Jolly have altogether? Here, 2 plus 1 equals 3. Next, Rina's mother gives her 4 slices of cake. Write down, already they wrote 4. Rina gives 2 slices to her sister. How many slices of cake is Rina left with? Here, subtraction. 4 minus 2 equals 2. 5 children are playing in the park. 5. 2 of them go home. How many children are left in the park? Here, minus. 5 minus 2 equals 3. Okay, this is your homework one. Page number 72 and 73. Next, review activities 2. Here. Position and time, but you wrote only position. Look at the picture, fill in the blanks. Who is first in the line? Vicky. Who is second in the line? Rahul. Who is third in the line? Jolly. Who is fourth in the line? Mohan. Third, who is third? Jolly, write down here. Second, who is second? Rahul, right here, Rahul. Who is fourth? Mohan, right here. Who is first in the line? Vicky, right here. Okay, this is your homework, page number 74. Okay, you should complete the homeworks. Okay, children. Okay, children, thank you. Have a nice day. Bye-bye.